epic moment in civil society and in the battle to protect our future from climate chaos. You know, and so I'm here to say, like, if you can, help us out. Help us buy some land, help us keep our legal team strong, and then help us prepare, you know, for this, that which is ahead of us. And, you know, so that is what I see. That is what I see. And, you know, last night I was really privileged to be able to speak at the Forced Action Network event. And you know, I look at this at the moment that we're in. And I think that, you know, all of us know, you know, and in our prophecies, this is called the time of the seventh fire, where it is said you have a choice between two paths. You know, we were told that by our prophets, that one path would be well-worn, but it would be scourged. And the other path would not be well-worn, and it would be green. And it would be our choice upon which path to embark. And a lot of you are involved in the divestment movement. A lot of you are